this a procurement program or an employment program? This is an employment program.
It's a blessing to have something to do and not just sit at home all day.
We are grateful to the Ability One program that they have enabled us to meet our program requirements. We're certainly proud to be partners with a program that is helping people who might otherwise have difficulty finding employment. But they do their jobs and they do it very well.
To me, it still shocks me that I work for a company where everyone here has some type of disability and yet we thrive. Every single one of us is a success story.
To describe this program, one word certainly would be opportunity. To reach out to the community and hire some of the folks that are disabled and bring them on base and allow them to earn a wage, we take a lot of pride in that.
And they work well, they work hard, and I think this program should be throughout the federal government to give other people with disabilities the opportunity to work and provide for themselves and their families like everyone else.